from Tacoma, Washington, introducing Misha. Opponent across the cage on my left, fighting out of the red of Sancho and Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, producing Elena B. Max. Marcos Rosales, once again, three-minute round.
All right, touch him up.
Not a lot of opportunities, as they both will tell us, go back in November. And here we go, scheduled for three-minute rounds. This defense. Hook, that is a nice.
Could have been big trouble.
Maxwell is won by knockout. Hard here.
Yeah, that's, oh, look at this.
Boys,
and this should be worked apart again. He's got to buck up.
Let's get the peg going here, maybe. Maxwell may be able to get to the punch. Cage landed 4 out of 5. Maxwell,
this could be a
submission.
She's going to get it.
Look at this.
Go, she broke it. She broke the grip. Now she's got to pull with everything right now.
Misha Tate over trying to end with the legs. His legs are good. She has, it's on the skull, so it's only pain.
I think she's got.
And she is in the final seconds of
this
first round.
There we go. It was a horn. It's not a bell.
Elizabeth Berkeley, are you going to me? I thought it was saved by the bell. I'm putting you at the end of that round, Bob.
Yep. Tate, though, the elbow was pointing at the end. Go. If she's going to do this earlier now in round number two.
And you
saw that it broke it up too soon. You know, maybe she didn't.
Yeah.
It was like a.
You know, you're looking a lot. I think it might be round two underway anyway.
Okay, no, she's got to do everything a little bit faster.
Almost pulled off that submission of Max.
Guard. Good edge. You got a new guard. The punches from your own for Gogo Plata here. Look. That was upside down, though. Diaz Gomi.
Yeah.
And then fucking up. That's your defense right away. The moment they start working, get at the moment because she's got a balanced mind. This is bad. Oh, look at this. She can put both feet to the front.
Now gets in a couple of more. Misha Tate picking. I remember you said
that. Her number.
Maxwell.
Nice job here. Can she pull it off?
Let's tell me, boss. Maxwell is running away. Maxwell, though, with her best move, so
that arm left arm caught. So even if Tate can pull it out right now, see, no, can't pull that off anymore. You got to be waiting, Fabiano.
That in the dream a couple weeks ago. What was that going on with Maxwell?
Your opponent. Well, let's take a look at it. Let's. What about that? That would have been better. Right here, she just wanted to squeeze. She wanted to stand. Tate, though, with a wrestling background, kept in
a
lot of blood
fight
on the ground. A lot of blood.
Yeah. On the ground. Maxwell, as round three is underway.
As hard as she can.
But there's Tate.
And Astrid can push her to the left here. Look to the left foot now. She can push to the left.
Lost a minute here.
Burke and Maxwell just standing up against the fence.
The least life of the nose is a great tough job. I think the ref will break it up.
Don't know if he may finally break him loose again. He's shooting in there. Now gets her back.
She crossed her legs now. She can neutralize that left arm of Tate.
Yeah, Maxwell trying to do that with a few slaps to the side of the head to open things. Probably behind on points, wouldn't you?
She is. She also tried to shoot left arm. Oh, look at this.
A sense of urgency.
Well, you know what?
Not a bad fight at all.
Stop!
Tate and Maxwell. Maxwell has won by a decision in their stakeout. Coming in from Washington, Misha.
Yeah, eat so much steak that they call you beef. Tate pulled this one up. She's got to have the takedowns.
I think it's going to be unanimous as well for me. Earl going over and congratulating. And let's go to Jimmy and get.
Ladies and gentlemen.